Hi guys, this is Karthik here. Today in this video we will demonstrate how to do molecular modeling using WinMoStar software. Okay, now this is our WinMoStar software window. You have a molecule by default in the drawing area, but don't worry, you can delete this by clicking on the individual atoms. Select these appropriate atoms and delete this by using a delete button. Okay, let me start with the toluene molecule for now. Select the carbon atom and click this button. This is the add atom button, so I click this. Okay, after selecting a element, right click on the display. The carbon atoms are shown in the drawing area. Similarly, add 6 carbons in this way. Okay, now we are going to connect all the carbon atoms through a bond. And make sure that the atoms to bonded are circled red. Okay, now I select these two carbon atoms and then click the add bond button. Now the two carbons are connected. Similarly, connect the 6 carbon atoms as follows. Okay, now the 6 carbon atoms are connected through a single bond. To make a double bonds in benzene, select the 2 carbon atoms are already bonded and click add bond again. And the double bond appears like this. Similarly, generate the double bond in the required areas. Okay, now all carbons are connected through a bond. Now we are going to add hydrogen in all carbon atoms. Select the all carbon atoms. And then click add hydrogen button. Okay, now our benzene molecule is ready. Now we are going to draw a toluene molecule. So select any one hydrogen and go to the fragment section, select methyl and click replace. Okay, now our toluene molecule is ready. Okay, now our toluene is in unstable geometry. So now we are going to optimize it using the quick optimization tool. This is the quick optimization tool and then click it. Okay, now our toluene molecule is ready. Okay, now we can get some details like molecular weight, bond angle, bond length over here. Okay, now we are going to see what are the tools present in the drawing area. This is the multi-view tool. You can click this. Your molecule is shown in the 4 different axes. You can see the 4 different ways of viewing mode, and then this one is the aligned to x axis and this one is the aligned to y axis. This is aligned view to z axis, and this shows the information about the molecules, and then this is the axis. Yeah, that's it. And then you can see here, this is the add atom and this one is the delete atom. And using this button to change the element, and this one is the add hydrogen button, and this one is the add bond button, and this one is the break bond button or delete bond button. Now you can see here, these are the fragments are available in WinMoStar. You can click this and then select any one fragments and then click replace. You will get your fragment in the display. Okay, I hope you are aware of how to draw a molecule in WinMoStar window. Now I'm going to import a molecule using SMILES. Okay, now I'm going to show how to import a molecule using SMILES in WinMoStar. Go to File menu and then select Import and then select SMILES. Okay, then go to the web browser and search SMILES of our molecule. Now I'm going to import a ethylene molecule. So I search ethylene. SMILE keyword are also present in Wikipedia. So I click this. Okay, here you can see the SMILES is shown here. Copy this and paste it in our WinMoStar window. Then click OK. And save this file in .dot format. This is running now. Okay, now our ethylene molecule is imported successfully. Thank you.